Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome to Let's Demo. This week, back on the 3DS, we are going to be taking a look at...
Luigi!
Mario and Luigi Dream Team, the fourth game in the Mario and Luigi Adventure series, or Mario and Luigi RPG series, I guess. Not the most recent one now, the most recent one is actually Mario and Luigi Paper Jam, but there's no demo for that at the moment, I don't think. So we're going to be taking a look at the fourth installment, one that I have never played, Mario & Luigi Dream Team. So let's jump in here. Only 12 uses on this demo. I'm also running out of demos. I really don't have that many left. Alright, here we go, Mario & Luigi Dream Team Demo Version, 2013, Nintendo, developed by Alpha Dream. Let's hit start game. In this mode you can explore and experience battles in the real world. The real world, the dream world, and boss battle. Okay. I thought this was gonna be like the beginning of the game or something like that, but interesting. Let's start off with the real world then. That's a long fade to black. Use the circle pad to move Mario and Luigi. Of course. I was just gonna let us move in that direction. Mario jumps with A, Luigi jumps with B. As per usual, you can press the R button to switch the action icons. If you press the L button, the icons go back to the jump icons. Sweet. Switch the action icons and try out different actions, of course. Oh, they really are just throwing us into everything right here. Brickle is somewhere around here. Go find him. Okay. So just throwing us right into this. This is not what I was expecting. Is this what we're supposed to do? Hammer. There we go. Does it fire us up? Oh, okay. We have a weird drill power, it looks like. Oh. Oh, it's the spin jump. Never mind. That makes more sense. Okay, what does Luigi's do? Hello. Oh, okay, that's new. So like I said, I've played the first three Mario & Luigi games. I haven't really played this one at all. And definitely haven't played Paper Jam because it's not out in the US yet, but... I like this. Use A to control Mario, B to control Luigi, as per usual. Like so. Do it. There we go. You can dodge or counterattack with A and B buttons while the enemy is attacking. Like so. Pull out the hammer, go like that. That's pretty much how it's always been. The attack controls will display on the touchscreen as you target an enemy. Check it out. Okay. Just go ahead and jump. Press A as you land to jump again. Two jumps for an excellent. Time two jumps for an excellent. Boop and boop. There we go. And, ooh, actually that badge thing seems new. Oh god. I mean, badges aren't a new thing to the series, but that thing on the bottom screen seems interesting. Done! Oh, it was only a great, okay. And there we go, they're gonna level up. Oh, not level up, they're gonna get some experience. Ooh, a mushroom rank, interesting. That's some new stuff here, which is pretty cool. Anything over here? We got another hammer platform. Let's go. Whee! In fact, oh. I want to check the 3D real quick. Oh, the 3D isn't terrible. That actually looks pretty decent. How are we supposed to do this then? No. No, we want the hammer. And then, boop. Maybe if I squish him. That's probably going to make no difference. Whee! Okay, that does nothing just yet, I guess. So can we not get up there? Alright. Boing! First strike. So yeah, what I was expecting this demo to be is basically just the first, like, half an hour or so of the game. I guess they just give you these three different modes to try out the different things this game has to offer, which is pretty interesting. I kind of like that idea for a demo. It gives you certain things you can choose, and it's not just literally throwing you to the beginning of the game. Also, I don't know if we're actually gaining experience or if it's just saying we're stuck at 30 experience. It's a little odd. Hey! Oh god, can we hammer? There we go. I only used the jump so far, so I guess I'll use the hammer in this fight. So I'm assuming it behaves just like it does in other games. Press the A button when the hammer flashes, time it well for an excellent. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Not bad. Definitely easier to pull off than in previous games, I can give it that. Oh god. Oh, I scared him away. Okay. No, 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 no. We want to use the hammer, Luigi. Boop! Got it! That's a lot easier to pull off, because in all the games it didn't flash, so that's kind of cool. Yeah, okay, it means that we're gaining 30 experience every time. Okay, because I saw the flag move up. Alright, so do we have a specific goal here? Is there somewhere in particular we're supposed to be going, or... That didn't work. I pressed the wrong button. Also, this music's pretty neat. I also just realized I didn't plug in, an AUX cable into the, port on the bottom of the 3DS to make the audio sound bassier. I don't know why that is a thing that happens, but plugging in an AUX cable for some reason makes the audio sound better out of the 3DS, so... That's nice. In fact, I may pause and do that, just so you can actually hear a difference. I'm gonna do that right now, let's pause. I shall be back in a moment. Alright, you may have noticed the music sounds a little bit more bassy now. As you can hear, it just sounds a little better. I don't know why it does that, but it does. So, now we're on the pause screen, actually, we can look at our items. It shows us all the items we have here, which is pretty neat. Nuts, syrup, beans, and battle. I don't quite know what battle is, but okay. A status. Oh, this is all the, stuff we have, I guess. Like, gear. That's what I meant. Oh no, that's gear. Whatever. I'm sure it'll tell us all of this at some point. And the badges, it looks like when they connect, maybe it does something special in battle? I honestly have no idea. That hasn't really been explained to us, but oh, that's fine. Alright. What's up here then? Or have we been here already? No, I don't think we've been here. That's gonna fire us to there. Hammer. Okay, got a coin from a new. We back where we started? I feel like this is where we start. This is where we started. Slingshroom. How can I go further? Tall slingshrooms can be hammered multiple times to increase their power. The stronger their power, the farther you'll fly. Okay. Should have read that the first time, probably. So I guess we have to do this? Hammer. Hammer again. Okay, how did I not figure that out? That seems incredibly obvious now that I think about it. Oh, wow. That's a lot of coins! Oh my god, okay. This way? Wait. No, I don't want to go- I only just noticed the map on the bottom screen. I only just noticed the map on the bottom screen. Okay. Let's see. Do we have bros attacks? We do! 3D red shell. Use the A button for Mario and the B button for Luigi and kick that shell. Okay. A. B. A, B, A, B, A, B. Oh god, oh there it goes, okay. I think I slightly screwed up that last B, but that's fine. There we go, we're still mushroom rank, which is perfectly fine, but oh well. I want to go back around here. In fact, I didn't see you before. Boop, wait. Boop, boop, there we go. Jeez, I'd missed a lot of this stuff before apparently, excuse me. Ah. Alright, we want to go up here. Hammer this down twice. Like that, okay. And that's going to probably fling us over here. Yes, it is. We got a Mario Luigi block? Oh, it's just a Mario block. Okay, friggin' super syrup jar. I keep forgetting you can hit L to go back through your stuff, which is actually a welcome inclusion. Hello. I haven't even paid attention to these guys' names. Oh, also, Merry Christmas. Just gonna throw that out there, because it's Christmas Day when this video is going up. Okay, Jetboard Bash. Press and hold the B button to paddle. As you draw near, press the A button. Okay. This is interesting. It says press and hold B. Pressing and holding. Did I do that right? I think I did it right, because I hit him, so... Only hit one of them, though. Where are you going, bro? Ooh. Oh. Oh. Oh, no, we hit Luigi. Okay, let's go ahead and use the... Wait. He has different ones. 3D green shell, pretty much the same as red, I guess. Drop chopper. Tilt the 3DS left and right to pilot the craft once Mario and Luigi grab on. Okay, this is interesting. Wait. Wait. I can... Oh, that's creepy. I can hit R to turn on and off the 3D if I turn up the slider. Okay. Let's try this without it. Whoop. No, I missed. Oh, wait. I'm tilting it. Damn, I'm tilting it. Okay. Okay. Grab Mario. No! Missed him. Drop. Boom. That should probably still take him out. There we go. I had my 3DS on a bit of a leftward angle, I guess, and it was just kind of going over there, and I didn't quite figure out why until it was too late. All right, let's see if we can get out of this first... area. I don't really want to cut these battles out, simply because this is a demo and I'm not really supposed to do much cutting, so... I don't know if that's something I really want to do. Don't run at me again. You should let Luigi hit you before you try and hit him, thanks. Boom. I don't know, I just don't want to cut any of this out, just because it's a demo video. And also, Mario leveled up, so it's a good job I didn't. Level 6. It's gonna up a bunch of stuff. And we, again, get the option to do a random one. Let's do badge points, I guess. Battle points? Badge points? I don't know what... Battle points, I guess. And there we go. And Luigi didn't level up. He's slightly behind Mario, I guess. Now, that is one problem with this game series. The characters will always be the same distance apart on levels. It's very rare that you play as one brother and not the other. So, yeah. Seesaw mushrooms. I want to figure this out by myself. Wait. Hammer, wait. Get up here. Eh? Oh, okay, it's just that. Okay, that makes sense. Jesus. And what do we got from that? We got, oh, hundreds upon hundreds of coins. I don't know if that is something they will give you in the full version of the game, but that's kind of neat if they do. Can we break these fences? No. All right, screw that then. I also want to try and use the spin jump as an attack. But I don't think it's going to let me because I'm just going to keep getting hit by these guys. In fact, let's try the run command. The flee command even. Is it tapping it? Oh. I thought I was going to have to spam A and B, but clearly not. And that's how you have to do it in older games, so that's interesting. Alright, single coin from you. Ooh. Actually, let's get you out of the way. And then I guess we'll go up here, we'll switch to hammer! Hammer this down. And then it's going to fire us up. Whee! Alright, where are we at now? Is this just for this? Oh, 50. Okay. I'll take all that money. Jeez, how much money do we have now? Can I check that? Over 2,000 coins. All right, I will take it. I'm gonna guess they're not gonna give you quite that much in the full version, but that's fine. B and then B again. That's how you do it. Okay. But what do we do here then? Seesaw mushrooms. Change them to heights. Hammer. Okay, no. Different colors? Oh, always paired with those of the same color. Starting over. Oh, they'll return eventually. Okay. I can figure this out. Oh, I see. We got more over here. Hit you down then. And then I guess... wait. This one? No. Come on. Mario, friggin' that one. Yeah. Okay, switch back to jump. And up we go. Not bad. And they all reset because we touched solid ground. Okay. Got a Luigi thing. We got a simple nut. And then I think if we angle like this... Yep, there we go. We can just friggin' jump like so. This is a mechanic, a block mechanic that's in most Mario and Luigi games, if not all of them, to be honest with you. Alright. Coin from that. Jeez, I would be terrible at commentating a Mario and Luigi game, wouldn't I? I think I've probably missed something back there as well, but I don't mind, because this is simply the demo. Alright, and break all of these blocks. Is that it? Just got another coin right there. Okay, and that's back to the starting point right there. Okay, let's move right along then. Move right along. Can't make it past Mr. Fancy Fence. What's a feller to do? Oh, hey, how's it going? For some reason, I thought you'd be EGAD. Got it! I don't know why I was thinking EGAD. I'll ask those guys. Yeah, that's it. But wait a tick. Where are them guys? I'm right here. I'm right here, dude. Oh, I'm not even controlling this. You're Mario and Luigi! Correct. Oh, and Starlo's here too. Good timing! I got a little favor to ask. Sorry, but we're busy looking for something. What are you guys looking for? The Mushrise tree board, eh? You want to know if I've seen it around this park? You know who you're talking to, buddy? I'm Brickle. I know this park like the back of my hand. So you do know about it. Where is it? I'll tell you. Just as soon as you do me my favor. So we got a deal or what? Oh boy. Mario, Luigi, what do you think? Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get to work. Work. Here's what I want you to do. You ready?
Rock clearing.
Take a look at that map and I'll explain it to you. Map on the bottom screen. Okay, this is gonna be a long demo, isn't it? Okay, here's where we are now. Let me show you where to break the rocks. There are some around here. Then this way. Ah, before I forget, the number shows how many rocks are in the area. I'm making it more like Jamaican as I go on. If there are no numbers, there ain't no more rocks there. There's more here too. And northeast. There's a whole mess of rocks around there. Even you youngsters might have trouble with them. Jesus, okay. Friggin' difficult to talk like you. Go break the rocks around the places I showed you. Don't matter where you start working from. I'll be waiting right here. Why do you need the rocks breaking exactly? You didn't exactly explain that part of it, but guess he wants. Oh, yeah, the friggin' hoo-goo guy. Who know? Mushrise Park was once just a muddy field, but then that bricky guy transformed it into hoo. Amazing, what a little elbow grease can hoo, isn't it? The friggin' hoo dudes. Oh, I friggin' call back to the first game. Alright, we got some rocks right here. Two. And three. So why do you want these breaking, dude? Toad, how's it going, bro? How's it going? This would be a relaxing park if it weren't for all the monsters. I guess variety is good, though. Gotta keep us on our toes. If you say so, Toad. I mean, if that's what you want to go with, then I'm not gonna stop you. All right, that's number five, and that's number six. All right, so through here, we have 10 rocks to deal with. Don't you come near me. Don't you come near... No. In fact, no. I want to try this out. Where you at? That didn't work. He got off for some reason. We got a spiky dude there too. Okay. What's past here? Nothing past here. I don't think we can go anywhere up here. Oh, about the side drill. Press the R button twice to switch to the action thing. Press the B button twice to do a All right, can I make that? I guess we can make that. Okay. Yeah, not bad. That's pretty neat. Okay. I mean, I guess we would unlock this power up as we were going through the game. It's just kind of giving it to us early on here because it's a demo, so that's probably why. All right, let's break these ones. Okay. Now, how do we get up to those other ones? I feel like maybe we have to drill over there. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, so let's go ahead and get back into the drill. Because I feel like that's probably what we have to do. Whee! Did we just go up? No. Can we go somewhere from the right? Did I miss a whole bunch of stuff over here to the right? No. Oh, wait, hold on. Also, I don't even want to fight you friggin' spiky dudes right now. I think I may have figured it out. Get in there. Turn it around. And get right here. And then, in theory, we don't have to be in the cannon and we can just do this, right? That's exactly right. Okay. Break those open. And you, sweet. Okay, no. Okay, that one. There we go. Up we go. Break you. Well, not break you. You're just a coin block, but you know. We only have... Wait, about the spin jump. R twice to do the thing. A twice to do a spin jump. Oh, it's gonna let us get across the gap. Okay, that's neat. Let's hammer you first, though. And we're gonna do the spin jump. Oh god, it goes on for a lot longer than it does in Superstar Saga, I tell you that much. Got some candy right there, and the last friggin' brick is broken. Nice. Come on, make it through there, guys. There you go. Alright, so now we're just gonna make our way to the top of this area and break the blocks up here, and then we should be able to do whatever the heck we need from this guy. He's gonna take us somewhere. For a second there, I honestly thought that was baby Luigi. These are mushrooms, I guess. Okay. So we gotta go over this way, I guess. Imagine if it was just like some elderly citizen trying to get through here. He probably won't be able to jump and it wouldn't exactly go very well for him, would it? I'm not fighting these enemies because I don't want to elongate the demo longer than I have to. And this feels like it's going to be a super long demo anyway, so... It's going to cut out what I can, basically, or what I don't need to keep in. Alright, got a big block down here. What are you? Oh! Oh, okay, okay. Oh, wait. Luigi. Mario. Mario. Luigi. Mario. Luigi. Okay, there we go. Can we get up there? We cannot get up there. Okay, because, oh wait. Giant rock. Almost didn't see you right there. Oh my god! A giant rock! Alright, so I think we need to... Wait, I think we need to hammer this one down. Then we gotta hammer you. Wait. Hammer you. And then we get some stairs. Sweet, okay. Figured that out right away. I feel proud of myself. Break you open, okay. Hello! Hello, bee! Leave me alone. I don't recognize you at all. You must be a new enemy. From, well, I recognize you from earlier in this video. I don't recognize you from any other Mario game. Oh, come on. There you go. So L just resets it back to the jump, which is not what I was expecting, but okay. Break you. We just have 5 left now. We want to go down here? Oh, visitors, I'm terribly sorry. I'm afraid only park staff are allowed past this point. We store fairly important items back here, you see. Very boring, honest. You'll find better sights elsewhere. Alright, fine. I don't believe a word you just said, but whatever. I'm always skeptical whenever I play these games and they're like, hey, no. About Mini Mario. You know what? I think I can figure this one out for myself, because I pretty much already did it. Boop! And then Mario can walk through, and now Mario is separate from Luigi. So like I said, there are times where Mario will be separate from Luigi, or Luigi will be separate from Mario. But there's very few times where you're like this and you're actually fighting enemies, so... Yeah. Alright, let's go ahead and make our way back through. Is he gonna be big again? There we go. Alright, we got this block. Come on. There you go. No, not what I wanted to do. What's over here, actually? Is this anything? I don't think this is anything. Okay. Let's just jump back up. Up we go. And final block. Well, brick. Rock. That's the one. Phew, that's the last of the rocks. Let's go tell Brickle that we're done, and he'll give us the mushroized tree board. I guess we could have just told him that anyway. Oh, and it didn't make me walk back, which is nice. Okay, ready?
This is what you have been looking for.
Wait, is this the area that guy just said we couldn't go to? I think it might be.
The mushroom tree board!
You got the mushroom tree board, okay. I don't quite know what it is, but we got it, so that's nice. And that's the end of that part of the demo. It took like 23 minutes, okay. Not bad, pretty decent size area. It's gonna take us back to the menu. And I guess we'll go ahead and take a look at the dream the dream world. In this mode, you can explore and experience battles in the dream world. Let's do it, why not? Spooky. Oh, is this the pillow thing? The main thing I know about this game is that you go inside Luigi's head. I guess this pillow is what does it. Alright, it's kind of weird, but I'll go with it. What are we dealing with here? Is it gonna be as long as the other one? Oh, Luigi's just kind of sleeping. Ah, oh, that's adorable. Now, I think the dream world is entirely in 2D, and there's Dream Luigi. Okay, use the circle pad to move Mario and Luigi, of course, just as expected. And it's just, oh, it's gonna make us do all the same tutorial stuff we did before. Goal is to find the nightmare trunk in the dream world and break it. Break the nightmare trunk deep within the dream world and save the pillow. Alright. Alright then, got a mushroom from you. Hello, boing. Oh, so we do still initiate regular battles. Okay, that is a lot of enemies. Wait. Use the A button and circle pad. Oh, A button and circle pad? This is different. Okay. You can dodge or counterattack with the A button and circle pad while the enemy is attacking. Okay. Oh, we can even hit down and up. This is definitely different. The attack controls will display on the touchscreen, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Neat. I can't circle pad to move right now. Okay. Luiginary attack. I think I want to go with this. Luiginary ball. Aim while attacking with the equipped boots. Tilt the 3DS to move the ball, grab Luiginoids to make the ball bigger. Okay. Hopefully the tilting works a little better this time. Because it certainly didn't last time. It's very sensitive. Oh god, it's really sensitive. Okay, okay. Collect all the Luiginoids. This is kind of strange, but okay. I guess the Mario and Luigi games have always been a little bit on the odd side, but... there we go. Roll him over. Was that supposed to hit A? I think I was supposed to press A and I didn't. Whoops. Don't you no. No. Okay. Okay. Oh, you're gonna do your thing too. No, it's fire. Dang it. Okay. I guess we'll do the Luiginary stack. Jump with the B button and stack as many Luiginoids straight up as possible. Droomba or Storch. Let's do it on the Droomba. It's probably gonna hit all of them anyway. Okay. So we just gotta jump onto these guys. Oh god, no! Huh. Oh god, okay, this is awkward. Oh god, oh boy. Oh, once I'm in the air, I can control my... I didn't know that. We got like none of them, okay. That was really bad. I guess if it just expects me to learn how to do this from a tutorial in text, it's not really gonna work, is it? You really have to kind of show me what I'm supposed to do here. Anyway. Boing! Oh my god. Luigi! Friggin' decimating him. Okay. There we go. That battle took a considerably lengthy amount of time. And also, it's leveling up Luigi. Does that level up Luigi in the real world as well? I don't know. Kind of interesting if it did. Alright. We have the same moves in here. Well, actually, no. We just have hammer. Okay. What? Oh boy. Okay. Down we go. Hello. Is that a pillow? Who the hell are you? Do you see that pillow reacting to Dreamy Luigi's aura? His imagination, Luigination, is bridging the two worlds. We'll call these bridging elements Luiginary Works. Wait, is that supposed to be his mustache?
Oh, yeah.
Is this supposed to be his mustache? Press the R button. Oh. Yeah. Notice how the action icon in the top right became a curly arrow? I did notice that. Yeah, thank you. Now, press the B button. Okay. Oh my god! Thus, you establish a profound connection between the worlds. Dreamy Luigi has become one with the pillar. Now we're gonna look to the bottom screen, and I think we interact with his face. Be more useful, you lazy mustache. Oh my god! Do you see how the branch and Luigi's mustache move as one? Yeah. Oh my god. This is how the real world and the dream world connect. I wonder if we could use this Luiginary work somehow. Perhaps it could be harnessed to help us reach even ever higher. Okay, what? Your plan is to grab the branch to launch over there? Enlightening. Pull and release. This method will prove useful. For indeed, we can leap ever upwards as if using an elastic. I don't know who you're supposed to be. Perhaps you can reach up there and as you pull, if you pull it this far. Oh! I pull. That's awesome. Luigi, you can come out of the candle now. Yes, I felt that went quite well. Impressive. Such is the power of Luiginary works. He's laughing. Oh, press R. Okay. And B. There he is. That's awesome. I trust we'll see many other Luiginary works in our travels. Open your mind, be one with them all, and move ever on. Okay then. Let's move. We also can check the map down here. Oh! Oh, we can't check it while moving. The second we move, it changes. That's a little odd, but okay. I feel like maybe I shouldn't have initiated this battle because there's tons of the dudes. Oh god. Unless... as you saw when we jumped... oh god, we were just jumping on one guy. Maybe... wait. Did that damage all of them or just one? That damage is just one of them. Oh god, never mind. Back up Luigi's. Okay. I am okay with this. Alright. Dang it, I keep misjudging that. I think the fire is gonna move way quicker than it actually is. Yeah, let's do this on you. Boing! Boing! Leftover Luigi's? You missed. That's fine. Whatever. We just got one dude left. Boop! And he's dead. Alright, that fight didn't take anywhere near as long. There we go. Jeez, this is gonna be a long demo, isn't it? Alright, let's jump into here. We can bring down his mustache. And boing! That didn't go quite as well as I planned. Wah! Okay, we're safe. We're all good. Oh, we gotta grab this Luigi. Actually, wait, there was an item down there that I didn't grab. Grab you. Oh, it's just 5 coins, really. Alright, Weege, grab me with your mustache. That was a little awkward. Must be to stand here. Wait. It won't go down that far. His mustache won't go down that far. Grab it. There you go. Whee! Okay. This is adorable. Like, I knew that there was some... oh, wait. That just meant go down. I knew that there was something like this in the game. But actually seeing it, this is super cool. I really do like this. Alright, let's grab and fling. Actually, I want to be over there. Whoops. Alright, grab him, fling him. There we go. Alright, let's make our way over here. What do we got over here? Just some coins. Great. Come on. And fire! Okay, that didn't send him what I wanted him to, but that's fine. Bounce on here. I love the music that's playing right now as well while we're in this mode. Super syrup jar. Alright, got another candle right here that I'm guessing Luigi is not interacting with because it doesn't have a mustache. You do though, sir. Boing! Alright, what are you? Oh, you make the level move. Okay. That's nice. I can't make that though. Luigi, help me out, bro. Whee! God, this is super cool. And warp pipe. Luigi can come back, bro. There you go. Through the warp pipe we go. Ooh. This is interesting. Where are we, Luigi? We're in your friggin' head. What do they see that I do? Oh. Okay, we're gonna move. Luigi! Oh my. Luigi, just move to the right a little bit. Oh my god. Oh, that's friggin' adorable. Okay. You can't get to us, dudes. Don't even try it. We're gonna just keep going up, if that's okay, I think.
Let's-a-go.
Alright, let's go. Let's friggin' bounce on up here. What are we gonna find? Another doorway that we can't get through. I kinda wanna look at the map. Okay, so we're just kind of on the top of this whole thing. There's some coins up there. I'm guessing we're gonna get some kind of ability to get those or something like that? That would make sense. Where are we now? Alright, this is a dead end at the end of this room. So what do we got? What is that in the back? Oh, it's Luigi's head! This is a Luigianary area? Dreamy Luigi's reacting to something. I like how he's just like, whoa, and looks at his body. That's kind of neat. That constellation, a Luigianary work? I guess. In we go! What is this gonna do? Oh, look at him on the bottom screen laughing. Oh my god, Luigi, you're adorable. We have so many Luigis. We are the all-powerful Luigi gods. Can this be all of the stars? They're turning into Luiginoids. Yeah. This is adorable. Oh my god. Luigi gets so much love in this game. What are you guys doing? What? What are you doing? Oh. Okay, I don't think there was that many Luigis before, but okay. Oh, he's so happy with himself on the bottom screen. Oh my god. Oh, so that's how we're gonna get the coins. That makes sense. Okay. Please tell me we don't have to tilt. I've heard of this before, yes, but only a legend. This Luiginary work creates multiple copies of the Dreamer. Now that's what I call Luiginary. Nothing can stop us now. Let's continue. Is it a case of tilting it? Oh god, it's not tilting, but we're kind of almost falling over. We can jump. Oh my god, this is cool. It's cool and wobbly. I like it. It's kind of weird. Look at this, it's like stretching out. Yeah. Alright, oh, and there's a button up there that we can hit now. Okay. And then I guess, is this gonna drop us down to where all those enemies were? Yeah, bring it on. You try and run. Bring it on. Look at him pointing forward like, charge. Get back here. Yeah, demolished. Okay. In fact, I don't think I was even in control of that. It seems you are too tall to move forward. Try getting rid of all the Luiginoids. Can I keep them with me, though? Press R. Aww. All the Luiginoids will pile up. Now press the B button, and they explode. Okay. Luiginary powers will be useful in many situations. If you get stuck, try going to a Luiginary state. Alright then. Oh, it's following us! So can we use that wherever? Oh, it stopped following us. Never mind then. Okay. Map. Wait. Oh, wait a second. No, we can't do that right here. Huh. Oh, it's right there. Hold on. It's a pillow. Wait a moment. Who the heck are you? Look at these stones. You might be able to break them. Shall we try breaking them with a Luigian? Yes, we shall be. Alright, let's friggin' do this. Yes, we can jump. What are you doing? Jump again in midair with the B button. Oh, it has a ground pound. Okay. Good. That was a marvelous ground pound. You can break through certain objects with this move. Okay, sweet. Anything over here? Nothing over there. Turn around. Oh, God. So I guess we can break these ones now as well. And get some coins while we're at it.
Yeah!
Look at Mario just trying to keep his balance up top. Jeez, we just decimate everything. It's awesome. Alright, anything down here? Okay, that's the way we were supposed to go. I was gonna check through the cardboard boxes, but I guess that's not happening today, is it? Wait. You drop down here? Wait a second. Am I stuck? Do I have to get out of this now? Is that what I have to do? Wait a minute. Oh, I guess I just have to drop down here. That makes sense. That makes no sense. Now what? Am I stuck? I feel like I'm stuck. Oh, I can push it. Of course I can push it. I thought I had to break it. Okay. That means now we gotta do that. Okay, now we can get past here. It's kind of neat how they make you switch between the modes like that. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I guess we gotta bring it back. Okay. So we can push this one. Oh, actually, we're too tall. It almost looks like you can fit through, but you can't. If only you were a little bit smaller. Ah! Dreamy. Mario can compress the Luiginoids. Okay. This is adorable. Push it. I'm not even actually pushing that. It's doing it by itself. Oh my god, the noises they're making. Mario, tight squeezes should now be no problem. You can go back to normal now. I was thinking it was gonna do that. Oh my god. Yeah, that was my reaction too. You did a spring jump. Nice. I was expecting it to do that, to be honest with you. Let's go! Sweet, and actually... Whee! Oh boy. Okay, drop down. We got some more things we can break right here. Okay, well, I don't think we need to go that way, so I'm gonna go over this way! Friggin', that jump makes you jump so high. Alright, let's move right along. Anything else around here? Okay, just some jumps right here. Boing! Ankly ground pound, is that gonna let us ground? Nope. Ground pound! Alright, compress so we can get through here. This is so cool, I like this game already. Break open you. Oh, coins! Okay, we gotta get those. There's a 100 coin thing right there. We might as well grab it. No! Mario wasn't quite in the right position. Grab it, Mario. Yeah, there you go. Nice, bro. Alright, there we go. And through the pipe we go. It's kind of creepy how the constellations following is like that, but that's okay. And you look like a dark matter thing and that we have to destroy. Oh, hey. How's it going, bro? Who are you? You saved a pillow! Okay. Oh, what's Luigi doing right now? Are we waking up? Is that what's happening? Oh, thank you for playing. Okay. Second mode completed, 40 minutes in. So I guess, since it's here, and we may as well do it now, boss battle. Choose to fight a boss from either the real world or the dream world. Real or I guess we'll go with real first. Grobot, it said. Oh boy. Hey! You seem pretty cool. Yep, we know how to do this. It's explained it. We can skip that. Alright, I guess we'll just do bros attacks. I was better with 3D red shell, so we'll go with that. So it's just gonna be a case of... I'm guessing this is literally just a boss battle. And nothing more. And then I guess I'll also do the dream world one, because it looks like it's a fight against Bowser, so... We may as well. Oh, get him! Yeah, not bad. 54 total. How much HP do you have, dude? Oh, God! What, did he explode himself? Oh, God! Okay, so the big ones bounce. Got it. Let's see. I kind of want to try Drop Chopper again, to be honest with you. I kind of screwed it up a bit last time, but... I think we'll be alright, because I know what I'm doing more now. There we go. Got Luigi. Got Mario. Alright, now we just gotta angle it so it's right above him, and wait till it's right there. B! 56 damage, so we got 56 from that and from 3D Red Shell. I guess I'll try this again. I don't know if I did it right last time, but... I'll figure it out. press and hold B. Luigi just builds up so much speed. It looks ridiculous, but it's awesome at the same time. All right, and A! Boom, 84. I think I'll stick with that one. Oh, okay. Big one explodes. Big one explodes. It's a little one jump. Okay. It's a big one. I meant big one bounces, not explodes. Okay. 3D green shell. We'll use you since we haven't used you yet. Okay. Kick that. And A. And B. I don't know if there's a difference. I guess it's just red and green shells because Mario's red, Luigi's green. That's probably why they did that. All right. And boom. 7. Oh, 52. That was actually weaker than the other moves entirely. Okay. 3D board, whatever. This move. We're going with this one. All right. Boom. 79. That doesn't quite as much. I think maybe you have to leave it longer. This is a new move. Guys, you could have just gone to the left, but you didn't. Okay, this is kind of neat. Oh, they're including 3D elements into these boss fights. I mean, into the fights in general, because, I mean, in the Dreamy Luigi sequences, we used... Oh, even with 3D red shell and green shell, we used 3D moves. That's pretty neat. All right, let's go ahead and use Drop Chopper again. Drop Chopper. I keep saying that weirdly. Because I think it did a little bit more. Grab Luigi. Grab me some Mario. Okay. This is kind of a cool move, and I bet this would look cool in 3D if I had it turned on. Almost there. Drop! 56. Okay, you have a lot of HP. I'm just spamming these bros attacks on you. Oh, we don't have enough for Jet Board Bash again. Okay. 3D Red Shell it is then. B. B. That was A. B. A. B. A. I wonder if red shells only act like homing shells in, in Mario Kart. Maybe they're not like that in the regular modes. In the regular Mario world. There we go! Beat him. That wasn't that bad at all. And again, that's probably like the first boss fight or something like that. Yeah! 250 HP almost levels us up. Not bad. Although, that is probably gonna be the end of the demo. Yep, thank you for playing. Okay. So, right before we end, because there is one more thing, we are going to go ahead and take on the Dream World boss. Battle against bosses in the Dream World, Bowser and Antasma. Isn't Antasma like the final boss? Hello, Bowser. Or maybe it's Bowser and Antasma in the same fight or something like that. Alright, we know all of this already. Alright, well, I guess we'll start off with Luiginary Ball. Because we can. I kind of wish you didn't have to tilt for this. I kind of wish you could just use the circle pad, but you can't, so we're gonna tilt. And it's really sensitive, which I keep forgetting. I gotta be not quite as dramatic with my movements. Dramatic is not the word I meant to use, but it's the one that came out of my mouth. Hey! Okay, so A kicks it into him. Got it. I feel like Bowser's gonna have more HP than that last guy. Oh boy, oh boy. I don't like the look of this. Oh god. Okay, that's not what I was expecting you to do. We'll go with it. Luiginary stack. This one requires more points, so I would guess it does more damage. And I know what I'm doing a little bit better with this one this time. Okay. Okay. Nope. Dang it. Oh god. No, we gotta hold him up at the front. Oh god, is that gonna work? I think it's gonna work. Boom! Wait, did that only do like 34? Well, and then all the extras. Oh, and Mario, hey, how's it going? 63, okay. Oh god, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do to me, Bowser? I missed him again! I'm not very good with the hammer move. Oh, what are you doing this time, bro? Okay. I keep thinking I can move left and right. I can't. It's just up and down. This isn't too bad. Can you just do this attack? More, I guess. Okay, never mind. I didn't know that's what you were gonna do. And bats. Okay. I guess those are the Antasma bats or something like that. Alright. I think Luiginary Stack actually did more. So... No, I think I selected Antasma by accident. I meant to select Bowser. Although I guess this will probably just get everybody there. Maybe. Okay. Get you guys and you guys. Oh god, lean forward. Lean forward. Oh god, okay, is that okay? I think we're okay. B, excellent. That really did just attack the Antasma bats, didn't it? A. Why did you just target that one, Mario? Okay. Oh boy. Wait. Oh, wait. No. I guess some of them aren't hitting me. I thought I could go up and down, but I couldn't. Alright, some of them have come back. What's going on? Aw, don't heal on me, bro. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Don't you dare. Come on, you just had two attack. Well, actually, no, I guess it was technically the Antasma bats. Who had the attack right there, and now it's Bowser's turn. Don't you hit me with your flames. Oh, God. I should have 3D on here. I mean, I'm going to turn 3D on for this fight. It's going to move everything over a little bit, but wow, that actually is really good looking 3D. That actually looks really cool. Please tell me I selected Bowser, then I wasn't paying full attention to it. Oh, this looks really neat in 3D. The Luigis look a lot more 3D. They don't look like a 2D kind of stack. They look like a 3D stack, which is really neat. Huh? I just wish the only reason I don't really record with 3D is because it shifts everything over to the side a little bit. And B! Didn't get an excellent, but that's okay. Just gonna destroy a bunch of those, and Mario! I didn't do it right. Oh well. Did like 78 damage there, which isn't bad. I should probably heal sometime around here. Nope. Nope. Do it. Okay, some of these come down to hit me. There we go. Alright, Bowser, you gonna do your thing? There go the bats. Oh, hello, this is new. Oh, it's a 3D one. Alright, I'm gonna turn 3D off here. No, 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 no. Maybe I should have it on? I'm gonna have it on, actually. Okay. Not bad, Mario, not bad. Oh my god, oh, Jesus. No, 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 no. I guess it's a case of just avoiding all this fire so he doesn't hit you. Okay, he still somehow managed to hit me, that's nice. Now, I wanna heal, but at the same time, I wanna get more hits off. I guess I should wait. Go back. Completely restores both HP and BP. May as well do it, since we only have 2 BP left. There we go. Fully restored. Now I just gotta avoid taking hits and junk. Alright, no, I didn't jump. Why didn't I jump? I don't know why I didn't jump, but I didn't jump. Huh? Bring it on. Bring it on, Bowser. There you go. Just keep bringing it on. Oh, it's this move. And dodge! Okay, not bad. I actually managed to dodge that one this time, and then he coughs out a bunch of bats, which is just kind of gross, Bowser, but okay. Luiginary... Do I want to do ball? I guess I'll stick with stack. Alright, Bowser, there we go. Because I think ball could maybe KO all of the bats at the same time, so I should have probably gone with that, actually. But it's a bit more of a pain to actually pull off. I don't really like that one, so... Yeah, no. Oh, God, I'm jumping too early. Jumping too early. Ooh! Okay. Okay, this is an awkward-looking stack. Lost a few of them, but that's fine. Boom! Only good again, really? Okay. And Mario! I missed it again! Jeez, I'm really off right now. Syrup jar, that's nice. Oh god, here they come. Here they come. I like how Bowser just... Oh, now I can actually tell where they are in 3D space. Some of them are, like, way in front of me. Okay, I didn't even know that when the 3D was off, because I couldn't really see their shadows, but you can when the 3D is on, so that's neat. Okay. Bowser, why are you randomly healing? Alright then. Oh boy. It's this move. Admittedly, this one goes quicker. Okay. This move goes quicker than the other one, but it's one I haven't been able to avoid yet. I'm gonna turn 3D back off. Because I want to see if I can do this without it. Because if I were doing a Let's Play of this game, I would probably have the 3D off for the most part. So, oh boy. I want to just see if I can do it! Nope. Clearly, you're supposed to have the 3D on right here. Alright, I guess we'll try out Luiginary Ball again. I don't actually know which opponent I selected right there. I'm bad at that, aren't I? I'm bad at just not selecting the right opponent. Okay. Get all the Luigis. Get all these Luigis. Roll up all the Luigis. Is there actually in kind of a straight line right here, which works a little better for me? Oh god. I'm held down by so many cables. Boom! There we go. That is the move to use if you want to take them all out. Jesus. And also, did we get healed or something? Oh god! Oh, we actually hit him back! Nice! Because the mushroom badge made it all the way to the side. I don't know if that's what that is. 3D is coming on for this. 3D's coming on for this section. Huh? Okay. Okay. I can avoid these no problem, Bowser. It's this move that you should be using more often. I still missed? Okay, that's nice. 3D's going back off again. Jeez, I should just use the ball move again, shouldn't I? Yeah, let's go with the ball. I don't know if it actually does more or less damage. I didn't pay much attention to it. Well, I can't really tell with Luiginary Stack because it's, it kind of all happens with multiple different numbers, and I don't really have the time to add up all the different ones, so... yeah. Oh god. Grab all the Luigis. Come on. Yeah, I'm restricted by cables. I can't move too much. Oh god! That didn't work at all. I was trying to readjust myself. Crap. Alright, 3D. Eh. Eh. See, I know now when to attack and when not to. Also, looks like Mario and Luigi don't get tired when holding their hammers in this game, which is nice. Because in previous games, if you held the hammer for too long, they got tired. Also, what are these? Can I have them? Can I have these presents? That's something I can have. Stop healing. Syrup jar and syrup jar. Okay. Oh boy. Yeah, this boss fight's a lot longer than the previous one. I'll give it that. Okay. Here he comes. Here comes Spike Ball Bowser. Let's avoid all the fire. Don't need to get hit by no fire today, Mario. Let's keep on avoiding it. We got none of the tall flames so far that we can't jump over. This is good. This is okay. This is fine. This is good. He's still gonna probably hit me though! Okay. What is the point in that if he still hits me at the end of it? It's always gonna do 10 damage. Jeez. I should use another Max Candy. I think I deserve one of those. Although now we're gonna sit through another friggin' round of their attacks. This is a long demo. At least if you're doing everything in one video. I screwed that up again. Jeez, Bowser, is this like the final boss fight or something? Am I playing the final boss fight here? I imagine probably not, but I wouldn't put it past him. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I don't have 3D on! Oh, Mario didn't move up! He was just kind of there. Oh! You don't actually move when pushing up or down and jumping, which is interesting. Stack it is, let's go. This is the one I can pull off easier. Okay. Originally, it wasn't the one I could pull off easier, but now it is, because it doesn't use frigging tilt controls. That's bad. That's a bad. Nah. Okay, grab the Luigis. There you go. Just holding them up. I think I just walked through a stack of them. I thought it was an enemy. Ugh. Okay, that wasn't especially good. I haven't gotten an excellent on that for a while. Or on that. What is wrong with me? Alright, that's gonna take those out. Oh, he's dead! Sweet, okay. I'll take it. Bowser's gonna explode into a bunch of stars. Hi, Bowser. Hi, buddy. 300 XP from that. Still mushroom rank, though. It's nice. Okay. And yeah, there you go. Thank you for playing. That is gonna do it for this episode of Let's Demo. It's actually playing some pretty nice music right now. That's gonna do it for this episode of Let's Demo. This has been a very enjoyable one. Admittedly, a fairly long demo. But, that's okay. I'm fine with that. It's been a little while since we had a demo this length, so... like, 55-ish minutes is a good stopping point, since we did every single thing in it. Personally, I do plan on picking up Mario & Luigi Dream Team at some point, because I have played through Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga, Partners in Time, and Bowser's Inside Story. I do plan on playing through Dream Team at some point, and I also plan on playing through Paper Jam whenever that comes out in the US, so... yeah, this has definitely sort of convinced me that I definitely want to get the game and play through it. I mean, I already thought I did, but this sort of just put the finishing touch. What am I trying to say? The key in the lock? No, you know what I mean. This is what said, yeah, you should do that. Anyway, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode. So, I'd like to thank you all for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video if you enjoyed, if you watched this part of it. And let me know what you thought about it in the comment section below. Merry Christmas. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.